Rafa Navarro, for me, yes, it's easy to look at a striker and say, just look at the goals or assists, but watching what he gives to the team, what the way he celebrates goals when his teammates are scoring, when teammates are missing a simple pass to him for a tap in, his body language. So I said, working with a guy like that, it's interesting. And he presses and runs and fights for the team.